Because I figured out how to make the Jedi chair again. So, just rewatch the other video. So, remember this part when I said this? No, wrong way. You do it like this. Like that. Okay. Not this way. No, you don't want to do that. This way. Then you know the rest. Watch the other video. It's called How to Make a Venator Class Star Destroyer. From my, just How to Make a Venator Class, Mini Venator Class Star Destroyer. So, yeah, just rewatch that so you know how to make this. So, I said to do it like that. No, you do it like this. Okay, after that, you go to the bottom, gray bar piece. Then after you do that, put two of these, or 2x2, in gray. I used two 1x2s. Then you get two of these. You put them here, like that, going in. So like that. What in the world is that? Okay, and then you get these like triangle nozzle piece hot and then you get one by one tile stud. Same thing with the other side. Okay, then you will get one of these, put that there, then get another gray bar, and that would be it. This is a chair. Put your figure you want in there. Whichever figure you want. Oh gosh, I accidentally put that hair on him when it is actually, man, where is it? Oh no, this one's brownish. Okay, I can't find the hair piece. I'll show you. Got it. Yeah.